John and Adam return home from the gym. Adam goes straight to the sink to wash his hands, whilst John goes straight to the dining room and Adam joins at the table.
Don't you know that by not washing your hands when you come home, you could be spreading germs and infectious bacteria around the house, which could put the whole family at risk of contracting the coronavirus? And if you end up touching your face, you can contract the coronavirus easily. That's why we're told to avoid touching our faces, as the face is the most vulnerable to contracting the virus.
You have a good point, Adam. I really should have washed my hands as soon as I entered the house, but I completely forgot.
You have to make it a habit to always remember, John. Maybe you should get one of those Stay Safe wristbands to help you and others remember.
Let me see that, please. They look really nice and would serve for me a good reminder. Where can I get one?
It's easy to get. Just go to www.think-safe.org to order one now.